When I was young, I spent some time across with my Uncle Mike, and they must have travelled 100 miles on the crossbar of his bike. And as we'd rattle along the lane, Mikey'd start to sing a song without a single word, as the cycle bell would ring. He'd go skiddery day doo 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 doo. Sometimes when he'd be lonely, then he'd often say to me, turn down the wireless and I'll tell you how things used to be. We had no television then, CD or stereo, and if you required some music, well, you had to make your own like this. Well, after church on Sundays, then across the road he'd stand, along with all the other lads in their Sunday suits so grand. The girls would go parading by, such a pretty sight, and one would ask him, Mikey, who are you taking to the dance tonight? He'd say, you'll do the diddly 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 diddly. When all the hay was gathered in and safe from winter's harm, there'd be a celebration in the kitchen at the farm. He'd not get home till daybreak, sometimes in quite a state. His ma would ask him where he'd been, or Mike he'd tell her straight. He'd say, down by the diddly day doodle in the ash, diddly ah, diddly doodle diddly dum. Down by the diddly day doodle in the ash, diddly ah, diddly diddly dum. When Uncle Mike he passed away, well, I was a man myself, and he left me his cottage and acre, that's the sum of his worldly wealth. But he was loved by everyone in the country and the town, and I never saw as big a crowd when we laid old Mikey down. We all sang, bye bye the diddly diddle doodle diddly um, skiddery ah diddly doodle lally doodle day dum. Bye bye the diddly diddle doodle diddly ah, skiddery ah diddly doodle lally day.